Hey, what's up?
Let's hit my camera, Ryan. Good job, Chase. Get 10. What's up, bud? 7-2 South Fayette. 14 minutes left. Jump it. South Fayette, 10 minutes left and a half.
That's a nice pass. Nice pass, Tina.
Oh. The pass. Block, Caroline. Not sure about that. Richard, right there. Two to nine, 5 minutes left in the first half. Thank you. 25-11, 1 minute left and a half. Are they 6A or 5A?
Seneca Valley?
They're big, aren't they?
Yeah.
I don't know. Well, I know in softball they weren't good.
I just have to go make
them back up. We played them in softball. Remember McKenna played up at the varsity last year as an 8th grader? And she had a 2-hitter against Seneca Valley. It was horrible. I don't know. Pass. Ah. Stab in the head. Jump it, Mac. Yep. Twenty-7-13, 15 minutes left in the second half. 31-15 South Fayette. 12 minutes left in the game. Good cut. Seven 15, 10 minutes left. Thank you. 31-15, 8 minutes left. Back. Good pass, Chase. Charge it. At Disney right now, another daughter. So,
oh, she wants to see. I get it.
So, and families can't be here because of a mother daughter. She's in Trinity right now for a game. So, nobody can divide and conquer.
Hey, that's right.
Softball guys know everybody.
Yep.
How you doing, bro?
Good, man.
This is out there. It's a good team, man. Our softball team.
Seneca Valley. Awesome. Your team.
Yeah, we have 9 girls that play AAU ball on this team.
Oh, okay.
All 9.
So they play year-round.
Yeah. Ready for softball season to kick in?
It's already been, man. I'm split between basketball and softball.
We have volleyball starting here shortly, too.
Travel?
No, that's one thing. She wanted to try travel, but then I was like, no, not going to do it.
That's 3 travel. That's tough.
It's impossible.
The volleyball kind of goes into it.
Well, the problem with basketball, AAU, it's going through July, August, though. It used to be like April, May, June. Running clock, so
yeah.
Thanks, my oldest there. Peyton and Rumberg are our fifth graders here playing at Trinity. Start 2:00.
Nice.
How's your team look this year?
Decent. We went down to Morgantown a couple weeks ago. Did well. Lost the game just on errors alone.
We played Devil Dogs the other night up at Seaside.
Which one?
The good one.
Well, right.
It was like 6-3 we beat them, or 6-2.
Okay.
It was the first time in a year and a half that all of our girls were there at the same time.
Nice.
Because normally we have girls play volleyball. We have girls that play soccer and basketball, so no one's ever there.
So my oldest plays volleyball. Volleyball for us starts. It's a fall sport. Notice some schools do it opposite.
Well, we do opposite because we have a beard. Thank you, girls. North Allegheny guy, Sundgren, he coaches our high school team, and he's like, I want the spring season so I can coach the junior high team. So most varsity coaches don't care about JV, junior high, but he wants he wants those girls to, you know, to work their butts off for years and work with them.
Right.
Most coaches don't give a shit. They're like, yeah, who cares?
What's up, Chad?
How's this team look for you guys? Pretty good?
So, none of our girls were able to play last year. So we didn't have a team. And so all these girls are mixed. And they're fourth graders. So they're brand new. So we were in the D-League of this. And we were winning like 32-2, 35-4. Like just ridiculous score, so we upped them to the A league, and we upped them to the A league, and they're taking their lumps. They're taking their lumps.
So that's fourth graders, then you four.
Yeah. Yeah, my oldest plays volleyball, not basketball.
Frank is like, they're 6A, aren't they? He's like, yeah, they're 6A. Same thing with softball. We played them in softball, middle school softball.
They didn't have pitching.
No.
You see them in high school softball, yeah, you're going to have a problem.
Yeah.
But their JV didn't have pitching. Their middle school didn't have pitching.
This should be interesting for us this year for softball.
Why?
Well, our middle school team, we have, I'll just end this video. Final 47-21.